It looks like we have a name for the remaster of Lollipop Chainsaw, as well as some bad news to go with it. Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. So a remaster for Lollipop Chainsaw was announced back in July of 2022, and we now have our first new information about the game. You can see the post here from the developer Dragami Games, and it says, official title announcement, Lollipop Chainsaw Repop. And that's some good news. And now for the bad news, Repop's release delayed to summer 2024 for the best gaming experience. Apologies to fans waiting for the latest Lollipop Chainsaw installment. Thank you for your understanding. And I think most everybody would agree we'd be much happier with a game that got delayed than one that gets released broken. So while this is disappointing news, I definitely understand. Now if you aren't familiar with this game, it's a hack and slash that was released on the PlayStation 3 and the 360. And it was developed in collaboration with the game's director, Gochi Tsuda, I think that's how you pronounce it, and the filmmaker James Gunn. Now they're not involved with this remake, and the character that you play, Juliet Starling, was voiced by English voice actress Tara Strong, who has been in a ton of animated projects, and her first role was the title role in Hello Kitty's Furry Tale Theater. Now I played the original on the PlayStation 3 and enjoyed it, and I just recently acquired the 360 version and had planned to play through it again, but it was unopened. So I kind of didn't want to open it, so right now it's just sitting on the shelf. And this game is one of the few titles that's not backward compatible with Xbox One or Series systems. So I can see the motivation for bringing this game forward to be able to be played on current systems. But let me know your thoughts below. Did you ever play this game when it was out on the PS3 or 360? And is this something that you'll pick up when it finally gets released sometime in the summer of 2024? Drop a comment below and let me know. And if you like the video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't subscribed yet, consider doing so. It really does help the channel out quite a bit. I want to thank you for watching and be good.